So what do you think is going to be the next game From makes like this? Like an Armored Core? Dark Souls?
I don't know.
Armored
Core
Souls?
The franchise is not as popular as this, so...
I know. I'm just saying.
I think they could do it better than they've done it previously. To give it more of like an appeal.
Yep.
Doesn't have the very like super twitch based.
Live. Mad at me. Oh. Cloak. live. I'm trying to get his attention for you. Oh, got his attention for you. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I thought that was just closer, though.
Yeah. I saw you were low, so I was trying to, you know, tap him.
I'm sorry?
I saw you were low, so I was trying to tap him to get him on me, but it didn't work.
Well, I mean, it's... Yeah, I could have probably dodged there at the end instead of trying to, like, yellow attack him.
Yeah.
But
I'm just kind of, you know, I'm kind of picking my moments and parading them, not really, you know, trying to overcommit.
Yeah. No, that's for sure. The name of the game with this Ultra Great Sword is Overcommitment, though.
Gotcha.
The attacks are just, you know, like, at least 2 or 3 seconds each.
Mm-hmm. You have to fill out all of the paperwork for your swing.
Yeah. I should actually probably switch to daggers in that phase. Just out of my range.
That's, even with, you know, my long weapon, that's kind of how it is when he's on you. He just, like, walks away at just the right speed. Yeah, not like that. Don't even know which one of us he was targeting there. Oh, right before I got my heel off.
He was very close to transforming. Alright, heal.
Phase
now.
Change. Okay, get over here.
Oh no!
Live! Ooh. Yeah, he's on me.
Oh my god, lightning. Hey.
That.
Pick someone.
Pick up someone that's actually embered. Oh wow.
I gotta get up in this one. Oh my god. So close. Architecture.
Yeah.
Architecture save.
It looked like he'd even be shocked by his own lightning.
Bam!
Out of range. Oh, wow. Damn it!
If you get up on the hill, you can kind of scrub some of his attacks, it looks like.